Greetings everyone, I'm Geralt and this is Transport Fever 2, and thank you so much for joining me for part 4 of the How Large Can We Grow experiment. The first one is conducted on a tiny map with two cities, and if you want to find out how we got here, the link with the playlist is in the description of the video. Now, previously, we established, of course, our two cities of Vizima and Trigrad, and put a few of our initial production plus our factories. But as you can already see, at least who is following, I made plenty of changes since the last episode for a multitude of reasons. First, I like it how it's now. I hope you like it as well. It's much more good looking. I put plenty of trees. I changed the roads, but let's start from the beginning. Okay, so moved this locks station here behind the forests, because it looks so cool with this little road passing in between the forests. I think it's going to be amazing to just attach ourselves to one of these trams and follow with it the road through the forests. I find it extremely interesting and beautiful. So yeah, here we are. And now we are exiting to the main road, where we are also going to find, to all of the roads that I have built, a line of trees, because I think it makes it look super cool. Okay, I also added these exchanges here. I should say like that. Yeah, right? It's a street construction. Yeah, it's an interchange. Yeah, not exchange, but an interchange. Here we have the farms, so for all the grain that is coming from there. For the crude oil wells on this side as well, we have one. And maybe we can have other things here, but I don't think so, because I have this one here, which is probably going to serve all the mining that we're going to do in this area. Now, as you can already see, I changed from the extra large country roads to highways, Again, we have the tunnel here. I also deleted the roundabout and all the connections here, because I think it looks so much better now, especially after I changed the type of the bridge. And now we have a suspension bridge, which looks amazing. And we have the AI bug again. I don't know. I don't think I can do anything about that. Please, developers, fix that. It's not nice, you know? It just causes traffic backup. Not nice. Anyway, things have been moved around a little bit here. As you can see, we now have two other interchanges here with super cool and extremely good looking bridges, as you can see here, and roundabouts in the middle, so that we can extend connections in both sides without having any traffic crossing each other. Okay, and the next change, as before, we have the two tools factories with a pickup for the tools on this side, a small connection coming here to connect directly to this side so that we can deliver the tools to Vizima, but we can also deliver them to Trigrad. Okay, we have a really big station here for planks and steel delivery, and that's one of the big reasons why I wanted to change the whole thing altogether. So the planks will be delivered on this side of the station, and with trucks we will deliver the steel here. Why? Because now we have a machines factory here and another goods factory, and both of those are using steel. And one of the main reasons why I actually wanted to do this is that I'm delivering here planks already, and the machines factory is using the planks but also uses the steel. So I will have to deliver the steel, which means that I can also place the goods factory here, which also uses the steel, next to it, and we are going to have all the deliveries in one place. We also have to deliver the plastics for the goods factory. That's going to happen over here. We have to do it maybe today, why not? And we have the machines and goods pickup station, from where we're going to get the end products and bring them to the towns. Now we have the oil delivery station, which has been expanded a little bit, because I think it's going to maybe probably not need as much, but still I will not be able to expand it, so let's have enough capacity from now. Okay, and here we have the fuel pickup on that side, which is also expanded, if I'm not mistaken. It's now 4 terminals and it was less before. Unfortunately, I did not fix this one, I think. Yep. So let's see it done. just like that. And now it's much better. Let's see this one. This one is fixed. Okay. And there we go. This has been moved a little bit as well. But we have very similar setup with the exception of... Okay, so here we have the grain delivery, as you can see, with three terminals. And we have five terminals here for food trucks to bring the food to Trigrad, as you can see here. And I don't know why I did it like that. It should be opposite. Yeah. Okay. And here, yeah, no more connections to the roundabout because we don't have it, obviously. Traffic backing up here, which is unpleasant. I'm curious why they actually, you see, so they said new traffic AI, and still this is a wider road and they're choosing to come here to the not so wide road. I don't know. Okay, let's maybe try to, can I? I can. I'm not sure if that's going to help. As I said in the previous episode, sometimes you can see how they are confused what to do here. But they're choosing to use both lanes, which is amazing, I guess. Still doing this bullshit here for no reason whatsoever. Maybe if I actually... Oh... You see, sometimes I hate it. Why I will not be able to make it a smaller road? That doesn't make any sense whatsoever. That might actually help me here, but yeah. Look, backing up more and more, and there is plenty of space not to back up. Maybe there's just these cars decided, no. I thought that they decided to come here before I made a change, and that's why they're still doing this, but look at how stupid this is. I don't understand why they do it like that. Maybe it's because this... I don't know. Maybe it was that? I honestly have no idea. Let's put it back to one line. Because I think it's much better like that. And hopefully they will start using the wider road here on the right. Alright. I think that's it, more or less. If I'm not mistaken, yeah, I think that's it. And as you can see, we have the trees, as I already said. And okay, all right. So we can do multiple things. We can connect this production here, establish steel production. We will be able to produce machines out of the box immediately. Yeah, why not, right? Interesting where I'm going to put the steel though. Probably should be around here somewhere, and then we'll deliver it there, and the mining is going to be on that side, as I already said. So how much steel? So steel is necessary for these two productions. And I don't see how we will need more. So there is like 200 here. Let's say that this will get to 200 as well. Even if they get to 400 each, that's 800. So that's one steel. One steel meal. Steel meal, right? That's how it's called. Well, honestly, I think I can leave myself space here and just put another one when I need to. Shouldn't be a problem. Right next to it, right? I will put the station here and yeah, yeah. I think that would be fine. Let's do it. Or I can just put two right now. I don't know how big these cities are going to grow, but it's better to prepare from now, I guess. Yeah. Okay. Let's put two of them. And let's put this one here. And then we can maybe do this one right next to it like that. That'll be very cool. Okay. Okay. Sure. And actually I can do it even better, maybe, so that it looks even better than that. Let's see, can I want you to step on each other, and the fence would be the same fence for both, just like that. Okay, now the better question: deliveries here or deliveries there? So the deliveries I will do by truck, both. So maybe it doesn't matter. I can maybe do them both on this side. That's a lot of good questions. If I do it by trucks, I can extend the road through here and make the station here and just expand if I need to with time. Okay, let's do that. We need a medium highway. No, I will take this road, please. Thank you. We can just open that like that. No, I want it to be something like this here. Or on the other side here, so that I can have the road connecting to both of the steel mills, right? Yeah, that's probably a good idea. So that we don't have problems, you know, like with the other production before, where the station didn't want to cooperate. Okay. Now we can... What can we do? Something like that. Does it make sense? They will be coming from here, so not much sense, but fine. Okay, now cargo station we want on both sides, both connections. No, one connection is perfect. And yeah, I don't think I want it to snap like this. Oh, what did I do? Press the wrong button. That's fine. Okay, that's fine, that's fine. This will be... Coal... Iron... Delivery... And steel... Pick up. Yep. So I guess we can deliver on the right, pick up on the left. Which means... We need an aggregate platform on this side. I will be delivering quite a lot, so let's start with 4. I think that's plenty. But it will be both coal and iron, so hopefully I have enough space on this side as well. You know what? I don't even think we need this road. Oh, but we kind of do, yeah, because this is where our connections are. That's all right. Cool stuff. You know, I can actually extend one road here and maybe make the other guys enter from there. That's not a bad idea. We can even improve on this road here. Because I have a connection there to the road. And if we just connect like that, that would be great. Yeah, it looks more reasonable built anyway. And we can extend another double connection. I don't know. So if these guys come here, they can exit from there, and these guys enter from here and exit from there. Yeah, and I will do this with some waypoints. That'll be very nice, I think, in the end. That actually works for me. That's a very, very good, what is it? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 way connection. Cool. And on this side, it should be steel. So that's cranes. And we can start with 2, 3. 2 or 3? 3, let's start with 3. We have 4 deliveries, 3 pickups. It should be like 1 to 2. Okay, that's fine. And we can also add some, if we can fit them, of course. Wherever we can fit them, that would be nice. Again, where is our connection? Yeah, I think. Yeah, exactly. Hey, you can just have this connection here. And we can add a few more of those on this side like that. Good. This is looking awesome. I like it very much. Now, yeah, so entering from there. Yeah, I think it would be, nice. There would be a lot of traffic here, but I guess what can you do? Okay, our fuel delivery is not doing great. 423. Yeah, that's definitely going to give me some space to work with that. And here as well. Wait, that's fuel drop now, right? Yeah. There you go. So for overloading stations, I think we are doing all right so far. Have to fix these drop-offs in the cities for sure. Absolutely for sure. This is looking good. You know what is funny? Ah, actually they are using this. Okay. The weird thing is that why are they not using the rest of them? I cannot understand. Like, previously they would be using it. This is just a new traffic AI, I think. But I don't know if you know why this is not working anymore, because I remember that it was working before the update. They were using all these exits. I do not know. Anyhow, we were supposed to make mining. Let's do some mining then. So I put two of those. Oh my god, that means plenty of mines, because it's 2-to-1 ratio. And that means 4 iron mines and 4 coal mines, if I want, obviously, to support full max production. Interesting. Do I want to serve all of this with 1 station or 2 stations? Probably 2 stations. So we can set up some mines. Maybe like 4 mines here and 4 mines there. And then I can do the stone somewhere around there as well. Or I leave this for the stone, for the construction material in the future. And I just do all of this here. And like have a road, like split to one and split to the other. Yeah, something like that. I think I have plenty of space to achieve all that I want. So we should be all right. Also, what am I imagining here? Like, place them next to each other in the station here, or the station in the middle? Station in the middle doesn't sound that bad. That would be a lot of trucks, by the way. So, let's see. Okay, let's start with something like, what is this? This is the iron. Okay, let's, it doesn't matter really with what we're going to start. Let's dig it a little bit so that it looks more like a real mine. Okay. So I have, do I want to have the mines on the side or in the middle? Let's put it in the middle like that. Okay. Cool. This is looking good. And let's put the next one here. So I cannot see if they are on the same level. They kind of are, actually, which is awesome. Let's put it here as well. Cool stuff. And maybe I can do with 3 mines. You know, I think that will be plenty. That's like 2400, which is 1200 steel, and I really, really don't see how we're going to need that much. That's like 600 per town, which is 3 times larger than this. Yeah, I don't think so. Let's do 3 mines. I think 3 mines is alright. So for 3 mines, we are going to need 2 on each side, and only 1 road connection is fine. And they're going to be 30 meters. So I can connect them Or maybe I need to have some roads here. Yeah, maybe we want to have some roads here. It's going to make a little bit more sense. Probably. Have some roads around these mines. Because technically this is kind of the entrance, right? Yeah, I think so. Well, let's extend some roads here. Yeah, keep it. Yeah, keep the... Okay. And... a road here as well. Going up to the entrance. No. This one didn't go as planned. And this last one we can just build anyway. I think like that. Okay, awesome. Which obviously means our station is going to be here in the lower area, which is perfectly reasonable. Do I want to have storage? That's a good question. Do I want both connections? Probably yes, it's going to make my life a little bit easier, I believe. Let's leave myself some space to expand it. Yeah. Just like that. I should probably want to flatten this terrain. Oh, shoot. What? what? Is that for real? Why did I find water? Okay, maybe I'm... Wow. Why is this happening? Oh my god, I'm in the water here. I didn't know that I'm so low, man. Okay. Maybe I don't want to do that. Yeah, let's have... let's have what we had before. It looks extremely weird otherwise. Yeah, and this looks like wet, dirty water kind of things, right? Yeah. Well, I guess we're gonna have to look weird. I did not expect that, believe me. Alright, so... where is the last one going to be? The last one should be... Yeah, can you get there? Yeah. I think that's perfect, actually. Maybe I can give myself a little bit more space. Can you go lower? That would be too low or the same. Can see. Yeah, I think it's very similar. Height. Maybe here, or it could be here. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Even better. We just need to extend this road up to here. Like that. Right. Okay. Now this is looking good. Very good, actually, I must say. We have to, of course, delete all these modules. And this will be aggregates. Just like that. Okay, so that's the iron. And we need to do the coal as well. So if this comes here, the coal can be... what, I put one here. But it was going to look a little bit weird. I have plenty of space. I can just put it somewhere around there, I think. And it will be perfect. Okay, let's go for it. Ah, yeah, the coal was looking different. And I guess we don't have to dig that deep. And for the coal, this looks like the mining area. Yeah, but that one has like Yeah, the mountains surrounding it. Maybe I can raise some mountains around here. Speaking of that, yeah, maybe I can raise some mountains. This looks a little bit weird, doesn't it? Yeah, this will be the mountain area. I haven't done this a lot, by the way, so let's see. Or you know what? Actually, even better. I will just raise this like that. And then I will raise the mountains around them. Get something like this. Okay. Actually, this can stay maybe? No, I will delete it itself. Definitely do it my way. This one can, yeah. Or like this. Yeah, maybe like this is even better here. Can I put it closer? Like that. And it's looking cool. Which is what we're looking for. And the last mountains would be here, I guess. And there is plenty of station space, or not that much. If I want to make it 3, it has to be something like this. Let's see. Let's use it just for how I place this. Somewhere around here. Okay. Perfect. Now I just have to raise some mountains surrounding this area. Going to take some time, so I will see you when it's finished. Okay, here we are now. I think I would like to place this finally. And I think we can get a really nice connection to all our mines here. Just like this. Perfect. Okay. And aggregates again. There we go. This is all pickup. Okay, let's not forget this one is. Can I wait, can I expand you? Yes I can. Okay. This is iron. Perfect. Now, this exit. No, this one. This is my exit. But technically, I can. No, I have to use this exit because this is how I enter here and how I exit from there. Okay, let's do it. Oops. They're pretty fast, so it would be nice if I can just do that. I actually can. Maybe I do not. Aha, that's what I want. Perfect. And another one. There. Yeah. Oof. That's not exactly what I was thinking of. Let's see, 100 kilometers per hour. A bridge. Not a bridge. Okay, very nice. And now from here, just join up there. Awesome. Yeah, no need to pay so much money and to dig or raise the ground. Thank you. Perfection. And the last thing, as usual, remove this light. And everybody can go wherever they want. Oh yeah, and these trees here. Speaking of trees, let's paint some trees. Just like these. Oops. Yeah, this one's here at the end. Were a little bit too much. And on this side as well. Amazing. And now we're going to have beautiful trees on the whole path to our destinations. And it's going to look incredible. Amazing, amazing, amazing. Okay. Let's buy some trucks, deliver some goods, produce some machines and some goods. Yeah, let's do it. Let's see. So we need one line. That will be the iron line. I think this was the color. This will be cargo truck delivery. We have iron delivery. In the iron pickup, we are going to choose number 4, plus everything else, load iron, and you can wait until it's fully loaded. And here you are just going to unload the iron. And definitely not on this side, so please use number 1, 2, 3 and 4. Ah, and he actually did it exactly as wanted it to be. Entering from one side and leaving on the other side. I don't even need to use waypoints. Beautiful. Okay. That's good. Let's leave this here and just create our next line, which is going to be from here to there. In the coal pickup, we are again going to use number 6. Plus everything else. Pull out. But this time, coal. And on the other side, coal. Wait. Again, it's number 1, 2, 3, and 4. Amazing. Oh. And we need to give this proper color, which could be this. With cargo truck delivery, coal delivery. Leave this here, and I think we can start both of those with, I don't know, half, 1200, 1200. Yeah, let's go to 1200. I also, of course, would need to add myself a depot now, which I should add somewhere around here, actually. Because otherwise they will not be able to join. So, ooh, no lights, right? No lights. It's this one, right? There is no lights. No. Okay. So we are going to use coal, cargo, not type but capacity, and our full GFang J6P dump truck. Okay, and we can give them the colors maybe. Let's see, let's assign these to coal delivery and the other one to iron delivery. Oh my god, that will be a lot of trucks. Oh, it's very far, so you can imagine. Okay, so we are going to first click here. We're going to give him a good coal color. And then we're going to take, let's say that this is actually 25, so I need 40 trucks. So let's make them. That's 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 40 trucks. Yep. 40 trucks, leaving the depot right now. Yeah, blocking all the trams here. Oh, guys, so you're going to actually use the tram space. It's okay. Interesting. I guess that's all right. Ah, but you're taking over here where you have to. Okay. And entering the production for iron here, which is already over overloaded. So, yeah. Okay. We should... No, that was coal, actually. I bought the coal. They are going to do fine, though. Even with that many trucks, I think. Alright. Now we have to do the same for iron. So let's click here. Give it a good color. And that's 28. So that's that will be less trucks. I will go with... 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8... Yeah, exactly. 1026. Perfect. And even more trucks, baby. Yeah, yeah. And this time, iron trucks. Oof. It's like a rocket, this tram. The way that they stop, man, like... it's crazy. Go, go, go. Okay, so we are delivering now. Which is amazing. However... Oh, there is the first trucks coming here with the coal. Look at how beautiful they are with the coal. Okay. And we need a line from here to over here. And this is going to be... first, this is going to be cargo truck delivery. We have steel delivery. I don't know what steel is supposed to be. Not that. This one, I think. Yeah. So here, we're going to choose number 7. With 6 and 5. And you will full load any. Yeah, that's not going to be a problem. Because that's the only thing that you're going to do. You're just going to deliver steel. And load steel. And here you're going to unload it. And let's choose the proper terminal. It's going to be 9 with 8, 7, 6, 5. All right. And these road depot now, they will have to make a circle. So I can put me one over here somewhere. Let's see. Yeah. And now we want steel. Yeah, it's the full Jiefang again. It's just it's only carrying steel and other thingies. So let's just buy one. Add it to the steel. Oh, I don't have it open. That's all right. And let's put this one here. 60. 60. I think I can buy 10 for now. Let's do 1, 2, 3, 4. All right. Yep, that can happen to anyone. Cheers. And there they are. I'm curious if I put waypoints for these lines. And can I force them to just use the middle lane? That's a very interesting thought, right? And it's using exactly what I wanted. Perfect. These guys, not producing anything because we don't have iron. I guess this makes sense. Oh, I didn't like what I just saw. I don't understand why they have to stay in the middle. They cannot get to the end. And this way they will not block each other. Ah, actually he can pass. I don't know, sometimes it's weird what's happening. Anyway, do we have iron already? Yes. Okay. I would really love to see... You see what just happened? That's so weird. Let's see if I can force them to do that. That's a waypoint. So that's the iron, right? So from the iron pickup, that station here, and please always use number 2. And then... why you do this? I don't know. So are they always going to be in the middle? I don't think so. Yeah. I don't think so. They're still choosing the right lane. How weird. Oh my god, look at that. So that's the iron that we were waiting for. I guess that doesn't work the way that I expect it to work. I don't know if this is a bug, or it's just part of the new traffic AI, or it's a bug in the new traffic AI. But I would have loved to be able to force them to use one lane, which I choose. Because I can see, okay, this guy's overtaking now, but then he's going to try to get into the tram lines. And I'm not sure... yeah, you see what just happened? Why did you do that? That didn't make any sense whatsoever. And they're slowing down because of it. It's fucked up, bro. What if I just force him to be on the left? That's also probably not going to do much. Oh, so this guy was actually faster. Because he's empty, maybe. Yeah. This is very interesting. I wish it was not exactly like I can see it here being. Yeah, there will be a lot of this happening here, I'm pretty sure. Well, I don't think we can avoid that, and it's alright to see it. Okay. We can probably... yeah, probably do some machines. Are we producing? We don't have any steel yet. Ah, no. Yes, that's steel. Good stuff, good stuff. Ugh, do you see this? It's not pleasant to see. Yeah, he's going to have to wait for the tram. I mean, you cannot avoid these things with this game, you know? This was probably an overkill of a length for the station, because I'm pretty sure they can fit in just 2 pieces. But I guess it looks a little bit better like that. Okay. That's weird. So apparently now my machine's production is taking all my planks. for real? Why I have stored so much planks and I don't have anything here for my actual consumers? No idea, man. Like, how the game decides those things, I am unable to say. I hope this doesn't become a problem, to be honest. Honestly, 3,000 planks here? For what reason? We do produce plenty here as well, but I really don't understand this. Anyway, No, actually, this is the one that I want. Can we connect? Where do I want to connect? To deliver machines. Probably the main connection here, not this one. I might want to use this one for the plastics. Yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. 80 kilometers or a wider road? Oh no, this actually looks pretty good and I don't see why I wouldn't be able to do it. Just build it anyway. And of course, never forget it. Oof, that was ugly. Oh, let's go, let's go. Yep. Ah, here I didn't finish that. It's not that they're going to use it, but yeah. I don't think I will actually even try because I already found out that they're not doing what I want them to do. Unfortunately. Just like that. Okay, I have to do a few things here on my delivery station. So we have trucks entering from there. Because we have the food delivery and the triggered delivery. But we can also have trucks entering from around here. Which will be completely reasonable and okay. So why don't we do it? That's an exit. That's an entrance. Yeah, I don't think I can do more than that. I can do this because I'm delivering the food and the fuel now. So I can add one for the machines. Yeah, sure. That works. So we will add an open one for machines and tools. Just like that. And I can kind of try to force the we will fix that real quick. I can try to force the fuel to pass through there so that they don't get stuck to each other. Yeah, that means I have to put a waypoint over here. And not this. And it works as expected, which is awesome. Cool. Can I configure these street access here? Sorry, that one. And let's see if we are going to actually connect as I would love to see. That's all right. So now I can create my line. From here to here, and that will be cargo truck delivery, and we have 3 grad machines tools delivery. Okay. As usual, the last one. Plus a red. I don't think I care about this color right now. Here it would be 1 and 2. No, it doesn't use them. I don't understand why the game does this to me. Yeah, and please take machines and tools. No, no, what am I talking about? Not tools, goods. Machines and goods, and here you will just unload machines and goods, and I didn't click it. Just like that. Okay, and we need to, do I need to do anything? Machines and goods. For the machines I need another pickup, but for the goods, probably I can use the same commercial pickup here. Do I want to do that? I think I do. I don't want to establish like 1,000 lines that I have to take care of. Yeah, commercial drop. I think I already set it up to pick up all the commercial stuff anyway. So yeah, and the goods can be in this type of storage without a problem. I think it doesn't make problem. So yeah, so let's just buy some trucks. You see, we have traffic backing up here because of this again. I mean, there is nothing I can do, honestly, at this point. And yeah, we have this depot, so I can buy, not steel this time, we have... that will be a boxcar, which means any of these would do. capacity is what I'm looking for here. This one is a little bit stronger. 551. But this one is the new one. Okay, so send them both to machines, tools, delivery. It's not tools, it's goods. Not here. Okay, now the question is, am I producing? Where's the steel? Consumers, we don't have consumers. Is everything set up properly? Ah, there it is. No shipment. Actually, do you know what I'm going to do here? I'm going to do this. Because I think I'm shooting myself in the foot. And there you go. I absolutely am. Auto upgrade on. And here as well, there has to be auto upgrade on. I'm absolutely shooting myself in the foot with this stupidity of mine. That's why they were stealing all my steel here. Ugh. See? So, if you make complex situations like this one, this is a bad idea. Also, why did you go for the last terminal and not this one? You probably cannot answer. Production is at 100 out of 100. We still don't have consumers. You do have access to everyone. You could pick up machines and goods and deliver machines and goods. We already have commercial drop here, which is supposed to pick up the goods. Ah, but the goods, not the machines. Oh, yeah. Okay, so that's the problem. So I have the fuel here, plus the commercial. Maybe I can put on the other side also some stuff. Probably. Why not? An open storage for machines, or they can be definitely not on the fuel. That I can tell you for sure. Especially considering that fuel here is a main resource. Yep. Yeah, I think I'm going to add machine storage on the other side. Machines can stay in the open, right? So they can be in the covered. I think so. So just like that. And we need a new line from here to the... How do I even remember what was what here? Industry, we have two industries, okay. Okay, trigger at pickup, that's machines, which is something white, something like this. Please take number 6 and number 5. Full load. And load machines. Yeah, and you can unload and do whatever you want here. And I just want to see you. Let's cargo truck drop. Delivery and drop. How am I going to distinguish those? I don't know. Delivery and drop. Doesn't matter. Regrat. Mash. Drop. Entering from here, exiting from there. Can I make an exit here? No, that's a one way. Because if I make it two way, they're going to want to leave through there, right? That's fine, I guess. But that doesn't bother me, I think. Okay, let's just see what's going on here with this. Road depot and machines, they can be urban trucks. Machine, cutoff. 38. What are we looking at here? 113, so I can buy 3 of them for... Ooh, just 113. Ah, just. It's exactly what we need. And we should be seeing some machines. Perfection. Perfection. Shipment is going. Consumers are going up. We are doing very, very well. Good stuff. I'm thinking what we are going to do about our plastics here. There is many options, but I would think that it's probably a good idea to put it there, which means I can make a connection from this one here, and then something like that. It's going to be a big circle because I don't want to have a crossing here. Yeah, why not? Connection here as well would work. Though this traffic here bothers me. Actually, this is the problem because they're not using the wider road. Oh, I will have to do what I don't want to do. Let's see if that's going to help. It is possible, potentially, to help. No, because now this is the... I need an explanation for this bullshit, man. This doesn't make any sense whatsoever. On top of everything, I changed the type of bridge here, so... I thought that it might be because this is like some kind of an old moat or something, which doesn't make much sense, but I was trying stuff, you know? Do you know what else we can do here? Bus lane. Oh yes, baby. Maybe that's going to help. Go to the bus lane, you stupid truck. Oh yes. Oh yes. And whenever we have... Oh yes, I'm liking this very much actually. And I don't think... So I don't have anything passing through here. So this can become a small road. Or not. Probably not. Okay, but this one should have a bus lane. Uh-huh. Now you can back up on the other lane. Thank you very much. How about here? Do I have lines coming from here? No. That's good. That's good. Oh, here maybe we need a bus lane. Okay, and maybe also here. And here. And the best thing about this game, my trucks can use the bus lanes. Oh, yes. Perfect. Traffic backing up here as well. That's all right. So how are we doing with the machines? We have this consumer with 94. I have to check how my drops are doing. Maybe they are not doing as well as I want to. It's a commercial building. They actually are. So this should grow even more. Suppliers 94. It's very interesting, man. I don't understand. I have 113. Has to raise. Oof. But we will figure this out in the next one, I guess. All right. With this done, I will end it for today. I really, really hope that you liked what I did, because this took me a lot of time. I think it looks amazing. I hope you like it. Very good progress today. And I'm curious to read what you think about it, especially my changes and the new setup for deliveries of everything. Before you go, please take a moment to support my work by giving the video a like and subscribing to the channel. Thank you for watching, and see you in the next one.